Where did we leave off at? I want to say over here. I'm still wondering what to do about those. I know there's something we can do to them. I just don't know what. No! This is the worst part for an elevator. Dead now. I think we're this way. I think. I'm not too sure.
Enemy close. I got your back, Cal.
That is our enemy.
Let's get after it, Cal.
Not dead.
Good to see you in one piece.
I didn't even realize he wasn't dead. I just completely took my hands off the keyboard.
Good eye.
What's up here? Let me see what's up here. Yeah, I'm guessing that's the main way. So let's see what this is. I like it.
We got a fight ahead, Cal.
Commander, that actually looks good. I like that. If I get the full set, I might equip it.
Guessed him, buddy.
You must be happy that Marin joined the crew.
Yeah. Glad she wants to help us find.
Wait, you hear that?
Destroyer droids.
Oh no.
Perfect.
Shield?
I'm not too sure about what to do.
All of them.
I like those.
First time I fought Dritica was with my master during the Clone Wars. I froze.
There really isn't a surefire way to beat them. You just gotta keep attacking, it seems like.
He had to take them out.
Bet he'd be proud.
Hope so.
I wish they could just give subtitles for the robot. Was it BB-1? I don't know. I wish they gave him subtitles.
enemies nearby.
She didn't just join to find Tantalor, right?
I think we all know.
Whatever you say, Cal.
Yeah.
Okay, let's see what we have here. Turbo lift. Is that what I think it is inside? Ooh. Let me get a closer look.
That's Boba Fett.
Yeah, and Z.
Where does it
go? Oh, wait, no. I was looking at the other guy.
Then that's our target.
I see a problem. Down there.
I thought I saw it.
Droids. We've seen worse. Check out those AATs.
What the hell is an AAT?
Hey, cop. So I figure I make some noise, draw them away, you slip by.
Regroup at the turbo lift.
Sounds cool.
It's risky. We passed risky a while back. Good luck.
You too.
Okay. This way?
Army, all ours, ready to scour this planet for my lost master.
Who the hell was that?
When it's time, I'll signal.
What signal?
Trust me, what is it? You won't miss it.
Well, we haven't reported in. There's no sign of them.
What do you mean? What am I supposed to be doing right now? Oh.
That's a bad horse.
Hit me.
Nice. That was fun.
Toss it here. Perfect. Need to center myself.
Been a while since I did single or double. We'll go for single, I guess, for now. I like to. Oh!
He knows how to make an entrance.
Serve a new master.
Nice. Good for him.
Oh.
once you face them a couple times, they get kind of predictable. Which is good and bad, I guess. What if we gotta face that Jedi again? That evil Jedi. Nothing I can do, huh? I can't go this way. Okay.
It's locked down.
Nope. Yeah, I figured. I thought I could. This way, I guess. Nothing I can do against them. How sad.
Now to test my work. Droid, kill them.
Roger, roger.
Yeah, that was a mistake. Am I supposed to be going this way? Yeah, no. No. I didn't think I was.
Toss me a stem, buddy.
I must have went down some side route. Maybe it is this way. Oh, it doesn't pause it?
Some help, please.
Oh, I'm blind. Okay. What the hell is that? He looks tough. Oh! Oh crap. He has really good range.
A wound is just a wound.
here, buddy.
Oh no, I double tapped it. I'm just butchering it.
What?
Making new friends?
Hopefully he isn't too common.
Can find a way to the turbo lift.
Well, while I did butcher that a little bit, that's still pretty tough.
Hey BD, a little help? Just what we need. Okay, now what?
Damn.
Not bad.
He's tough. I see. I need to...
What are these buildings?
Technical term is yurts. Living quarters. I saw them on Merrick 9. You never seen so many yurts.
Living quarters? We're in deep now.
Yurts. Let's upgrade something. I'm gonna go for it.
Contact.
Take this.
My job. That's nice.
Oh, I ran right into it.
I'm your ally.
Spotted some hostiles.
Just one.
Some living space. Homes.
Homes?
Sure. You've never been to Marag 9?
Got some company, but it isn't friendly.
Get out of here, scuzzard. damn it!
I really hate that they can counterattack your counterattack.
Stay still. I don't think so.
That should have worked. I was trying to push him off the edge, then I realized I didn't have any force, so it was kind of useless.
Get that down?
Consider it done. This is no time to let up, Cal.
I see.
Need to pick me up.
I didn't even push him. Nice. That was cool. That was faster than I thought it'd be.
You scum.
Never get
Raven!
Come on, finish him off.
Well, that was something.
I don't think they like us.
What gave you that idea?
How do you think those other compasses went missing?
My credits are on Santari Cree.
No kidding.
She sends you
to that Bacta tank. Maybe there's more to this story.
Cutscene.
So we rescue Z, get out of here, find Tantalor, and then what?
I'm just taking it day by day.
Maybe figure something out with Mary?
She's got her path, I've got mine.
Yeah, I've heard Jedi avoid attachment, but...
That's right.
Just don't forget who you really are.
What's that supposed to mean?
It means trust your heart. Things are only getting worse out there. Life is precious.
He's got a point, though.
And so is happiness.
I wish it were that simple.
It is that simple. If you see a future with Maren, embrace it.
I don't understand. I can't just... Boat. Hey, Clankers! Over here. A little further. Perfect.
Thanks. I'll look for another way around. You find that droid. And stay alive.
Can do.
This isn't very inviting.
This is ominous. Good thing I have a flashlight.
I don't think anyone's been back here in a while, buddy.
Those are those droids. Those same droids.
Droids from the Force Gray.
That's not good.
Okay, not that way then.
I'm about to fight the guy, aren't I?
Dagon's gonna destroy Z to get what he wants. He's obsessed. We shouldn't have left her at the outpost. We have to get her back.
What's he doing? Hanging out? Nope. Oh no.
Jedi.
You're a bold one. There it is.
What do you want with that?
That. That's Dagon's orders. This is for me.
Yeah. I don't have any stems.
Nice one, BG. We have to get out of here now. That was clever.
Sometimes the solution to a problem lies in how it's framed. Always consider the situation from multiple angles.
See.
Always giving me a new perspective, eh, Seer? I'm good, buddy. Let's go.
You know what I'm thinking about now? We can finally go free that little robot ship out of that swamp. I might call it right here. And then, I think next time, I might actually pick up as I'm at, arriving at the swamp, or whatever it is. Because I want to do that. Yeah, so next time I'll pick up there, instead of here. So don't be confused. Anyways, I'll see you guys. Peace.